do some parry practice here. Yeah. Parried. Thought I had to that. Relentless. Suck. This is gonna take forever. Oh, just leave me alone. Alright, you old piece of shit. Oh god, I didn't mean it. Oh shit. I don't think so. Get out of here. That's it, right? So deal is I can either go over there and become stir-fried onion, or I can walk right on out, be a Dark Lord with some serpents. I always take this one.
We are here to serve Your Highness. Let true God be cast upon the world. Our Lord returns.
And that's Dark Souls. One of my favorite games. I do tend to prefer the Dark Lord ending, even though overall it doesn't matter because it's all a cycle. I'm very interested in seeing how Dark Souls 3 deals with transcending that cycle and hopefully explaining a little more, hopefully some more primordial serpents, because I'm such a big fan of them. So yeah, this was a fun first Let's Play. Odds are I won't do very many full games like this. It's kind of just a practice run to get used to setting everything up and interacting with the software and getting comfortable in front of the camera and the microphone. If you watch this whole series, then there's something wrong with you. Thanks a lot for watching, and hope you enjoyed Dark Souls. Thanks. Bye.